Longhorns inching toward the line. They bring pressure up the middle. It was blocked, and it's Calcaterra with the Oklahoma touchdown and the lead.
To watch Calcaterra move a little bit outside, pause, and then cut back in, and that's what drew the holding.